Let us humble ourselves and thank the Lord.